Hello friends, today we will talk about a very interesting application, that is Android app launched by the central government of India. The Modi government has launched a very interesting app that is called UMANG. It is, you can call this application all in one, because all the necessary government applications you can access from a single platform. These single applications will allow you to access so many applications. Here you can see in the home pages, passport seva, my pan, Aadhaar card, and AICTE e-pathshala, and then new updates, new and updated in EPFO, pharma sahidam, kisan suvidha, bharat bill pay, and trending Bharat Gas e-Parsala NPS, Pradhan Mantri Kausal Vikas Yojana, and much more. So friends, let's talk about this interesting applications. It's very useful. The central government has launched this applications as Android versions for the privilege of the common person of India, for the privilege of citizens of India, so that each and every person of this country can access government facilities through these applications. So we move to all services. Here you will see so much applications are available: Aadhaar card, AICTE, AKPS, etc., etc., and Digi Seva, e-Pathshala, farm mechanisms, extension reforms, goods and service tax, HP gas, Indan gas, Kisan Suvidha, MyPen, national scholarship, and passport seva, pay income tax, Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana, revenue department, Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana, etc. So you can here choose your favorite applications, and you can see your favorite applications in favorite options, and you can also access some state level applications also. Like you see here, e-Dhara land records, this application is launched by Gujarat government. Okay, so these are the features of this application. Let's talk about some applications available here. Suppose we are here, just open passport seva. Okay, so in this application you can locate your passport seva office or center. Locate your sensor, you can here passport seva kendra, you can click here, and then passport office and pin code. Okay, we will go to pin code and enter a pin number. Okay, and submit it. By submitting this pin code, as you can see in the screen that some of the nearest offices of this pin number has shown in this page. Name PSLK Aizawl, Passport Seva Kendra, New Secretariat Complex, Khatla Aizawl. Then PSK, Passport Seva Kendra Guwahati, Passport Seva Kendra Ground and First Floor, Subham Velocity, Hanu Borupat, Walford, Guwahati Assam, Guwahati. So this application show you the Passport Seva Kendra, and you can check also district passport cell, police station, mission post abroad, passport office. Then you can also calculate fees calculator. Okay, suppose you are applying fresh passport and select your age 18 years and above, and required scheme normal, and number of pages, here are two pages of passports, you will get 36 pages and 60 pages. If you want to get 36 pages, select 36 pages and then submit. Okay, So this application will show you that fresh for passport is 1500 rupees. So if you want to calculate reissue, then reissue and PCC. Okay, so this is helpful, friends. And then you can also Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana, these applications you can check here some features and some information. How much subsidy will you get in Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana? From this application you can get total loan amount. Select total loan amount. Suppose 6 lakhs. Okay, and total loan period in years. Okay, and if you want, suppose 5 years. Okay, then calculate. So here it is showing that you will get 89,594.91 rupees. So from this application, friend, you can calculate the subsidy. How much subsidy will you get in just entering your loan amount and total loan period? Okay, so this is very useful, friends. And here is Aadhaar card applications. Or from this application you can download your Aadhaar card from DigiLocker. Okay, and then HP gas is here. You can refill order, refill history, refill order, output subsidy, consumer subsidy. This kind of features are there. Okay, then Kisan Suvidha application is here. Agro advisory, weather forecast, pesticide dealers, farm machinery dealers, fertilizer dealers, seed dealers, you can search it. Okay, then my pen, you can apply new pen from this application. Then income tax department, Government of India, you can pay income tax through this application. Then there is Pharma Sahidam. From this application you will get know the reasonable prices of medicines from this application. Okay, so many features are there, and you can select your favorite applications by clicking this love button, and you can see these applications in favorite options. Here you can see, so all services, here you will get all services. So this is a very interesting app, friends. So for this application, if you want to log in this application, you need your Aadhaar card and your registered mobile number, which is linked with the Aadhaar card. So this is very useful, friends. I recommend all of you to use these applications for access the privilege of the government. Thank you very much, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please like, share and comment, and please subscribe for such more kind of videos. Thank you. Thanks a lot.